Or over there. Or right next door.
One of the organizers with Imagine Comox Valley that helped organize the shutting down of the streets. I don't want to say we helped organize everything because really it was quite grassroots in how people came out, both the community groups and the businesses. I mean, they just stepped up and said, yeah, we want to participate. So that part was actually quite easy.
What's the purpose?
Yeah.
What was the purpose behind closing the streets?
Yeah, so a car-free day is something that's not uncommon. They're done all around the world. They're a growing phenomenon.
Yes.
The purpose generally is awareness raising about our public infrastructure and just saying like, hey, you know, we all pay for these services, our roads, and yet, you know, not everybody gets to use them quite the same way. And so it's for a very short period of time, you just kind of open up the streets and just try to imagine what how these spaces could be used in other ways. Because our communities are constantly changing, different pressures, different demands on them. So it's a question we think is worth asking.